Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Duke Hudson.
Thank you. As the MVP of Chase University, it is my honor, it is my 6'5" privilege to welcome you to this pep rally celebrating Chase U's star pupil, Thea Hale. Now, we have seen Thea Hale in the agony of defeat. We have also seen Thea in the thrill of victory! And victory is the name of the game next week when Thea defeats Tiffany and becomes the youngest NXT champion in history. So, rise, stand up, and help me welcome the next NXT Women's Champion. Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, give it up for the one and only, Thea Hale! Get up, Bork!
Ridiculous.
Yeah!
Not the way it works.
This is a pep rally. You ever been to a pep rally?
No.
You can tell. You have no school spirit. I'll tell you that right now. Listen to the ovation from the NXT Universe and Chase U.
This is the awesomest day of my whole life! My heart is beating so fast right now. Next week is the biggest match of my life. My goodness. You look up and down the NXT roster right now, and they all have these insane accomplishments from college. Cum laude, championships. The biggest accomplishment I had last year was graduating high school. But you know, I didn't want to go to college. I didn't want to be a doctor, a lawyer, even an Olympian, because I was too busy training to become what I always wanted to be. A WWE superstar. So, you know what? I don't need national championships. I don't need a master's degree, because next week, I am going to become the NXT Women's Champion!
Hey, did she say she just graduated high school?
What the hell have we gotten ourselves into?
Hey! Statler, Waldorf, this is a pep rally.
Who? Never mind. When I was accepted into Chase University, I was finally accepted for who I am. Mr. Chase pushed me, and I pushed myself all the way to winning that battle royal. So, first and foremost, I'd like to thank Mr. Chase, who's sitting at home watching this right now. Hi, Mr. Chase! Hi!
Okay, yeah.
Woo!
Mr. Chase, let's give it up for Mr. Chase.
Oh, come on. And of course, the MVP of Chase University, Duke Hudson!
Yeah. MVP!
Yes.
MVP! MVP!
But thank you so much for stepping up and helping me gain that confidence I so needed. But it would be wrong of me not to also mention my two favorite pains in the butt, Charlie Dempsey and Drew Gulak. Charlie, I know you don't smile a lot, but I know you can't help but be happy over the fact that I could be NXT Women's Champion. And honestly, you guys taught me so many grappling moves, so many holds, so many amazing things that I'm going to use next week against Tiffany Stratton and give her Andre Chase University. Size! Can I say it?
Say it.
Sized ass whooping! Yeah.
Give me a hell yeah!
Hell yeah! Excuse me! Yeah. Hi guys!
up if you ask me. And all for what? Thea Hale, I'm gonna be real for a second. You were quite literally nobody's pick to win the Battle Royale, and you certainly weren't mine. But kudos to you. You got, like, really lucky. So congrats. And that whole celebration with everyone was so cute. But if you think for 1 second next week that that's gonna happen, no offense or anything, but you'd be about the dumbest person in this entire building.
My God's ready!
I'm not one of your poorly educated professors, but according to my calculations, you have about a 0% chance of winning next week.
I got a 1-0.
The thought of you and my Tiffy title is cringe.
Oh, okay. Look, Tiff, that might sound like cringe. That might be like so not fetch to you. But next week, Fia's taken that championship from you. At the age of 19, you understand? She's 19. So much heart and determination. Fia leaves it in the ring every single week. And you're gonna find that out for yourself in 7 days. Now, I understand that you do not believe in Thea Hale, but guess what? I believe in Thea Hale.
Yes.
Chase University believes in Thea Hale. Everyone here, everyone watching at home believes in Thea Hale.
Gold Rush next week, not only will she not beat me, but you will not tap me out.
Booker, the Kimura, Tiffany's tapping.
Yeah, I like it.
Can I get an SD double Q?
Take it, whack. Oh my God.
If Trenton taps next week, Hale will become the youngest NXT Women's Champion ever at NXT Gold Rush.